I found the phone, but no Horatio in sight.
There's gotta be something.
No clues, but there is a street cam.
Okay, yeah. Hooking into the camera, let's roll back the time code and see what happened.
There he is.
Who the hell's that guy?
Get out of there, Horatio.
Yeah!
Jesus!
Fight back, man!
I don't believe this.
Jesus, they're fucking kidnapping him!
We gotta figure out who they are.
Josh, get some facial rec going.
Fuck! That one's pretty clear.
Luis Trevino. He's a member of the Tescas gang.
The Tescas? Ah, shit.
We need Trevino's movements.
Got his phone number.
GPS footprint centers on a building nearby.
Putting it on your map.
Horatio, man, I'm here, man. Hey, call 911, Josh, call 911. Hold on. I'm here, man. Help's coming, okay? Hang on, man. He's dead, guys. Sorry, Josh, he's fucking dead.
Oh my God, Marcus, get out of there now!
Fuck! Hey, hold on.
You're smart, right?
Yeah, I'm smart. Not so smart, he didn't get caught.
All that shit you seem to know, you're gonna feed to us.
I'm not telling you shit. Fuck you. Fuck.
Oh,
fuck me, boy.
No, cuidado. Fuck!
Get out of there, Marcus! You've got to get out!
Not yet. I want to track these assholes down. Any unusual phone activity nearby?
A lot, practically next door.
Cocaine.
Names?
Yeah.
Good. Find out who the ones that grabbed Horatio are. I want to track these assholes down. Any unusual phone activity nearby?
A lot, practically next door.
Calma, guacamayo, yo no te voy a matar.
Extortion, weed, more cocaine.
Names?
Yeah.
Good. Find out who the ones that grabbed Horatio are. I want the Teskas to know I'm coming for them.
Burn something down, man.
Yeah, I'll burn the pot for you. It's right here.
They use an illegal pesticide. At high volume, it's extremely flammable.
I'll just switch the irrigation system to the pesticide.
Then flood the fields with it and light it up.
Speak to me, Ray.
Let's start the show. All right, that should get their attention.
Get out of there. We're looking through the data to figure out the next target.
Yeah.
to track these assholes down. Any unusual phone activity nearby?
A lot, practically next door. Extortion, weed, more cocaine.
Names?
Yeah.
Good. Find out who the ones that grabbed Horatio are. I want the Teskas to know I'm coming for them.
Burn something down, man.
Yeah, I'll burn the pot field. It's right here.
They use an illegal pesticide. At high volume, it's extremely flammable.
I'll just switch the irrigation system to the pesticide.
Then flood the fields with it and light it up. Oh!
Let's start the show.
Oh, fuck!
All right, that should get their attention.
Get out of there. We're looking through the data to figure out the next target.
Thank you. Now those fuckers know we're after them. Let's do something that'll really hurt.
We're with you.
They're about to ship out a huge cargo of cocaine. I've marked it on your map.
Destroy the coke, and it'll hit the Tescas hard.
Evidence of police abusing the ctOS to mask their crimes? Proof that Blume's profiler is sending cops into the field ready to shoot first? Hell, we even got names and faces.
All hard facts, too. They can't pretty up this one. Are you sure you want to hand it all over to Miranda? Proper channels take a lot longer.
Well, the longer it takes, the more it's in the public eye. This is long-term damage to Blume's reputation. Plus, Miranda needs this one. We owe her.
Yeah. You're right.
Hey, see anything?
Good to see you, Retro. You know the whole DedSec community's with you on this. Everybody likes Horatio.
I'm sure he'd appreciate it. What's the story here?
I hacked into the security cam and rolled it back a few hours. You can see the Tezcas loading crates onto the boat. There's a ton of guys with guns.
I like a challenge. Thanks for the heads up.
Good luck, Retro.
What the hell? This shit is fucked up, dog. Who is this dude?
Fuck you, culero. We're back in business.
Hey, we got an intruder! Call the cruiser! Take him down! Protect the merchandise!
They won't like that. Three more of them. Destroyed. Down to two.
Yo, who did that?
Won't like that. 3 more of them. Shit destroyed. Down to 2. Oh yeah. That takes care of that one. One more to go. Cocaine shipment destroyed.
The desk is nowhere serious now. Better get out of there.
All right, the Tesk is in that video. The ones grabbed Horatio and killed him. They're next.
The main guy is Pablo the Skinner. He's hidden away somewhere.
The other ones are Luis Trevino, Tina Huerta, and Jorge Gutierrez.
They're meeting in the dry canals to figure out what to do about DedSec.
Good. Let's get them.
Good to see you, Retro. All of DedSec is proud of how you're fighting for Horatio.
Thanks. What's going down?
I've been listening in on their phone calls, Trevino is there already. The other two are on their way.
That's all I need to know. You get yourself someplace safe.
Good luck, man.
Tracking Gutierrez. He's arriving at the site. Tracking Gutierrez. He's arriving at the site.
All units 1029. We have information on a known criminal. Relaying the ctOS coordinates now.
Got a bead on Tina Huerta. She's just arrived.
She'll regret it. That asshat Gutierrez is taken care of. At least Trevino won't bother us anymore. Bastard.
Marcus, the last one's making a run for it.
Don't let anybody get away.
Tracking Gutierrez. He's arriving at the site.
Luis Trevino won't bother us anymore. Bastard.
Hey, we got a puto over here.
Oh. Tina Huerta. She's just arrived.
She'll regret it. Huerta is out.
Now!
Marcus, the last one's making a run for...
Trevino won't bother us anymore. Bastard! That asshat Gutierrez is taken care of.
Marcus! The last one's making a run for it.
Don't let anybody get away, man.
Huerta's out.
Huerta, Gutierrez, Trevino. A small measure of justice for Horatio.
Get out of there. That bastard Pablo is next.